It's been a nervous 12 hours for Marouane, Fellaini and Manchester United in the absence of Paul Pogba. Marouane, Fellaini has become a key player for Manchester United. Last Saturday, Fellaini scored twice as Manchester United defeated Crystal Palace 40. During his time at the club, Jose Mourinho has often spoken of how important Marouane, Fellaini is for him, and whether as a substitute or starting player, Fellaini is well loved by Jose Mourinho. On Saturday, Fellaini lasted just 29 minutes in Belgium 43 win at Bosnia Herzegovina. Fellaini knee problem on Saturday night. It was confirmed that Fellaini suffered a left knee injury against Bosnia, but scan on his knee could only take play on Sunday. Now the Belgium FA have released their update, and it's relatively good news for Man United. It's claimed Fellaini will be out for a couple of weeks after the scan confirmed MCL sprain. Why not injury set back is welcome. Fear that Fellaini could be out for months with his knee problem. A cộng FELAINI is out for a couple of weeks. BELCYP scan left knee injury MCL sprain. Get well soon. Marouane wrote to racer.pic.twitter.com/OMJOZFLJXOCL. Benziner debut a cộng BELIEDDEVILS October 8, 2017 Mrs. Liverpool game that set Fellaini will be out of action for next weekend Premier League match away at Liverpool. Has also likely to meet the Champion League match away at Benfica, a Premier League game at Huddersfield, and the League Cup tie with Swansea. Jose Mourinho also has plenty of other injury headaches to deal with before the visit to Anfield. Paul Pogba will still be out of action by the time the Liverpool match come around. The French international is out with a thigh injury. United fans will also be sweating over the health of Phil Jones. Thus after the defender pulled out of the England squad, Michael Carrick is also an injury concern for Jose Mourinho, while Zlatan Ibrahimovic and Marcus Rojo remain long-term absentee.